This is the single most important smoke in Counter-Strike, so make sure to save and like this video so you and all your teammates know exactly how to smoke off window on Mirage. Of course, window, we all should know how to do it. You do it from T-spawn right here. You go up to the trash can. You're aiming right here on the right side of the doorframe. Then you pull your grenade and you press D. That's the trick. You're pressing D on your keyboard. I'm pressing D, I'm holding it in, and I'm jump throwing. This smoke is gonna land perfectly in window. All right, no cap, no nothing. And here it is again. Right here, press D, I'm pressing D right now, jump throw, and there we go. You get a smoke that is landing in window every single time. So make sure to like and save this video, make sure to know this smoke. 128 tick, boys, you are gonna love it. Don't ever die to an 8 repeat window ever again. I dare you.